tapos ating marinig ang napakaganda at napakarami good things about Eddie Garcia. Eh, siguro understatement for me, or it's a sharp message for me to say that Eddie was an extraordinary man, an exceptional actor and director. Of course, everybody knows now that his career spanned about 70 years. But I think no one in the Philippines can claim that at the age of 90, he remained to be a popular actor, continued to gain the critics' recognition and reap awards, many, many awards, for various character portrayals, both on film and television. But above all that, he has the love and admiration of the public and the very highest esteem of his colleagues, most of whom are yet alive, colleagues in the entertainment industry. One of the best things that may be said of Eddie Garcia as an actor is that his fan base represents different generations. Parents and their children's children. They have all been entertained by his roles in the movies, whether as the unrelenting nemesis of our action heroes like Ronnie Ho, an overprotective grand patriot of an illustrious family, or as a loving man who battles his own personal issues. He was unbeatable and irreplaceable. He was always consistent with his performance, even defying his age just to prove it. We are here now, all of us, who deeply mourn his passing, which signifies the end of an era he began in Philippine cinema. We cannot bring him back, but his memory, his legacy, his trademark, grateful for his dedicated service and hopeful of the love and sympathy that springs from the tremendous amount of goodwill between him and his Kapuso family.